Hi, my name is Laaici and I'm from the Philippines. I'm currently a second year software engineering student here at UTS and I received Academic Excellence International Scholarship. When I attended the UTS O Day, I immediately knew as soon as I stepped here that this was going to be my first choice for university, as everyone was just so welcoming and friendly. Studying at UTS has been really flexible, hands-on and industry focused compared to the Philippines, where the curriculum is more full-on and lecture-based. I genuinely believe that UTS encourages industry projects, more hands-on practical work, which has helped me grow confidence in my course. My favorite places to study at is obviously the UTS library. It is so beautiful and the ambience of the whole library just helps you study a lot better. I also love studying at the rooftop level of Euromadeng, and I love studying here with my friends. It's just way quiet and less busier than the campus. My advice for future international students is to put yourself out there and chuck all that fear away. Find that good balance between studying and working hard in your academics and connecting with new people, whether it's through your classes or finding new societies or events here at UTS.